Clydebank is the home of some of the world's finest built ocean liners and tens of millions of Singer sewing machines. However, during World War II, it tragically became the worst blitz town in all of Scotland,